My dinosaur's name is the Allosaurus. My dinosaur name, Allosaurus. My dinosaur's habitat, forest. My dinosaur ate meat. Words that describe my dinosaur. Hunt, fierce killer. He can run 20 miles an hour. 40 feet long, 10 feet tall.
So he probably will not fit in the classroom, will he? Probably he's too tall. Let's see if he would fit lengthwise. Safe, are you his helper?
Yes.
Okay. Let's move this so you guys don't step on that. And oops. We're gonna get safe. This end, and you're gonna hold it and go like this. So if you're gonna go towards the easel, yeah, go like this, see? Just like that. Ryan, you need to find your seat. Keep going towards, oh. Towards Denise, maybe.
No.
Where's your seat, Ryan? Would he fit in that classroom?
Yeah.
Lengthwise, he would. I don't know if this is 10 feet. I am 5 foot. Maybe it would.
Could be close.
Close. He would be touching the ceiling.
Yes, my arm.
Boys and girls, if you have any questions for Darren, you need to be at your seat, Brian. And raise your hand, and Darren will call on you.
Say, how fast is he?
Brian.
20 miles an hour.
Is that high?
Tall. Amanda.
How many feet did it have?
40 feet long.
Teeth. She means how many legs?
Teeth.
Teeth.
Oh, teeth. I'm sorry. Do you know how many teeth he had?
80, like 40, something like that.
Olivia has a question, Darren.
Olivia? How smart was he?
Was he a smart dinosaur?
Nah, not that smart.
Okay. Looks like Ryan has a question.
Ryan? How big was his teeth?
Maybe like this big, kind of like that.
Does anyone else have a question?
No.
All right, boys and girls, let's give Darren a hand.